Hey guys, welcome back. It's Katarina. Hope you're all doing well today. Today I wanted to share with you some of my Trust Me Cosmetics products, and there also may be a giveaway at the end as well, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Basically, I've mentioned to you guys multiple times before that I also upload here on my YouTube channel, but I also upload on Trust Me Cosmetics beauty blog. I'm one of their bloggers for the summertime, and so I've been working with them and it's just been a blast, but I don't think I've ever really sat down and really introduced their products to you guys. I've used them here and there in tutorials, but I wanted to sit down today, introduce them to you guys. And so my favorite thing of theirs are their lip products. Their lipstick and lip paints are just amazing. I do have two different ones on today, actually a lipstick and a lip paint. And you know what? Actually, we'll just do the giveaway portion at the beginning here for you guys. Basically, Trust Me Cosmetics hooked you guys up with a gift card. We have a $25 gift card. It's gonna go to one of you guys. Trust Me Cosmetics is pretty affordable as well, so this will get you a couple of products. And then you guys can also use my discount code CAT15 for 15% off your entire purchase whenever you purchase from Trust Me Cosmetics. So I'll link that code down below, along with all of the rules. Everything that I'm talking about today will be listed in the description box, so make sure you open that so you don't miss anything for the giveaway or anything like that. Also, to enter, we wanted to keep it really, really simple. So one, of course, you do have to be subscribed to my YouTube channel. If not subscribed, go ahead and click just right up here, or of course it'll be listed down below in the description box. Number two, you must follow the Trust Me Cosmetics TMC Beauty Blog. Again, it's just www.tmcbeautyblog.com, but of course I will link that down below. All the links that I add to are going to be direct links where you click on that and then click subscribe or click follow. It's going to be super, super simple. And then the third rule is to follow Trust Me Cosmetics on their Instagram. I will, of course, link that down below. If you do not have an Instagram, not a problem. Do the other two rules, number one and two, that I just talked about, and then let me know in the comment section down below when you do leave a comment that you don't have an Instagram. Two additional entries for one, following me on my Instagram, connecting with me there. It'll be listed down below. Second extra entry will be for subscribing to Trust Me Cosmetics YouTube. That will be listed down below as well. So essentially, there's just three rules, but you have two additional ways to get extra entries. Winner will be chosen from the random.org generator. This giveaway is going to run for 1 week exactly, so from today, the 12th, to the 17th. Winner will be announced in the description of this video and then all over our social medias, which will, of course, be listed down below, as well as contacting the winner through YouTube and the social medias personally as well. And lastly, to make sure that you get credit for your entry, leave a comment down below your favorite lipstick color in the whole entire world, your favorite lipstick color, and then if you did follow on any of those extra links, put your username. For example, if you followed on Instagram, put your username in there. That way we can check, because we will be checking just to make sure it's fair for everyone. But yeah, so I thought that was really exciting because I've been playing around with these products a lot and I've really been loving them and showing them in tutorials. Sometimes with companies that are sold online, people are hesitant to buy because they haven't really seen anything in person. So I wanted to sit down today, do some swatches for you guys, and just really talk about them with that giveaway as well. So let's start with what's on my lip. Today I have Deep Plum, which, do not be scared, you guys. This is one of their lipsticks right here. It's Deep Plum. When you first look at it in the tube, it looks black, but you can tell at the tip here that it's a beautiful deep plummy purple. So this is what I have all over my lips right now. It's a beautiful finish. It's kind of like a matte finish, but very creamy and very opaque. Another one that I've shown in a couple of videos as well is Cotton Candy. This is that perfect in-your-face Barbie pink. Such a stunning color, and it's kind of that mid-tone pink, so it's going to be suitable for all skin tones as well. Lastly is one of their best sellers, which is Passion, which, hello, this has my name all over it. It's a beautiful purple shade. It does have a pink undertone, so it's not going to be like a stark, crazy purple. But yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful purple. Lip paints, you guys, are so amazing. So I do have three here to show you. Ridiculously Red, I've worn in a couple of videos, and I've also talked about here and there. And these are very opaque. Think of them as like a liquid lipstick, where they're going to have a staying power of a lipstick, but with the shine of a gloss. Beautiful formula. Absolutely love them. This one right here is Myth, which is what I dabbed on the center of my lips. I actually put out my finger because I didn't want to get purple on the tube. But this is what I have on the center of my lips. I was feeling a glossy finish today, and I also wanted to show a little bit of an ombre effect here. So this is very similar to the shade Cotton Candy lipstick, just in a lip paint form. Then lastly, for my nude gals out there, we have a beautiful lip paint in the shade Nude. This is kind of like a beigey nude. It is so gorgeous, you guys. Perfect to top over any lipstick, but it also does have the opacity to just be worn on its own. It's going to give you a beautiful wash of color. You also sell eyeshadows, and I do have one here to show you guys. They come in single pots like this, and then they also have one Bossy Chic palette. You guys should definitely check out their site. They have awesome stuff. So this is what it looks like. This is in the shade Twilight. I have used this in a tutorial, actually a couple tutorials now. So here is Twilight Swatch, just a gorgeous purple. Guys, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Please give a big thumbs up if you love giveaways and you want more of them. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!